I'll polish this section up off the end, build that ventilator in, so no air can come through because the house gets a bit cold, I've been asked to, and I'll open the next section up. Is that lining paper, that orange is a calcimine, I've brushed that off a bit with water, so I'm going to start filling that in now and polishing that up. And I've got one more step. Thank you. touch of cornice up a bit here. Not too bad, a little crack in it. This section here was about there to where it had been rebuilt. There was a fireplace here before. Okay, we'll let that just set and come back to it. Maybe about 10 or 15 minutes. Go over this again. Thank you. Hey guys, Greg.
Hey, yeah, alright.
Alright, yeah. Pretty hot and smoky day, isn't it?
Yeah, oh yeah. How's your going, alright? Yeah,
yeah.
It's
a little
bit numb. Yeah, it's looking great.
Good.
Who's
good? How's your day, okay?
Yeah, not bad, yeah.
Right.
Busy, but what's it going?
Yeah. Thank you. there, move the scaffold across and do the other part of the room.
That's on that section there, just going to go up towards the end of the room here. finish up there.
Pulling out the cracker.
Thank you.
Just finishing off somebody else's work here. It's had a couple of coats on it. I've got to sort of cut it back, flatten it off, and try and polish it up. The ceiling's pretty well done, not pretty well. Just a light sand will finish that off. Okay. First we'll wash it down a bit. May have to use a finishing cement on here. do up the top of that electrical chase there. Thank you.
set it a little bit. We'll give it a scrape down shortly. Maybe 10 minutes.
Be right.
I've given it a bit of a scrape down. Just scrape it back a bit before. Just putting that second coat on it. Starting to come up okay now. Bit of a ridge over this wall also. Where the old fireplace was here.
side of the room here. Thank you.
Thank you.
coat in.
Thank you. It's quite runny, this third coat. Doesn't have to be thick. Thank you.
Most of the areas now. putting a thin coat of this finishing cement on it, and that'll sand off well. There's quite a bit of area, so I'll probably be a bit quicker doing it this way, and plus I'm a little bit short in that corner cement as well, so finish it off like that. Thin this down as you want to, add more water to it, bucket if you want. Thank you.
You can also pre-fill big holes with this, but don't water it down for the first few coats. Keep it as it comes out of the bucket. And just put one coat on one day, sand it back, and put another coat on the next day, sand it back. Might take about three coats or four coats to do a big hole. It's a slow way, you can't go wrong. Completely sand them off.
Thank you.
virtually put it on, and at the end, just clean the trap off and level it off.
Thank you.
That's pretty well all done now. I've patched the ceiling, the cornice. The walls have been gone over, half done at the beginning. They're finished off, ready for sand now. And hope you've enjoyed it. All the best, take care, hope to see you again soon. Bye bye.
Let's load it up on YouTube.